with the Reds and the Krauts knocking seven shades of shit out of each other back at Museum Island, I'd bought myself some time. I headed for Opernplatz, where Schweiger was being held. I'd been sent to kill him, but now I was trying to save his ass. Funny how some days turn out.
Yes, isn't it just? Okay, so Wellwood kills a silent. Well, yep, I know that, because that's what I use when I want to shoot in the head. So here we go. Opernplatz. Okay. So that's where we're going.
ST-84.
Haltet die Augen auf. Steak. Where the hell did he go? Right, I'm glad the objective is completed. I don't remember what I did. Oh, hang on, I've just... any breath, so I'm going to have to do it the old-fashioned way at the moment. Don't know what this gung-ho thing is. Where the hell is he? Is that mole? I think there was... Oh, shit. I thought I was in the vantage point. Oh, that one over there. Let me just double check there's no enemies hanging around, because... Well, I'm hoping there's some dead bodies out there. I can use some ammo. I've got no ammo left. Oh, right, so we're going over there. And hopefully now that it's complete that objective... Oh god, I got my mines. Do we have to go through there? Can we go downstairs? Now that I've secured my mines. Oh yeah. It's probably a bad mistake. Actually, maybe not. Let's just wander out into the open. This feels completely safe. Nothing wrong with this at all. Take a leisurely stroll out in the open. Search some corpses. Shit, run! Oh, there he is. I knew he was somewhere around there, somewhere. Right, I'm basically running out of ammo, so I want to get my health back up. Not my health, my, Oh, he's just moved down there, see? I'm running out of ammo, so... Shit! Get me over there, get me over there, get me over there, stop dicking about. What the hell? God knows where that's shooting me from. Get over there, stop dicking about. Over that side because he's not shooting me this side. Oh, maybe not. There he is. I saw his glare. Okay, I still need some ammo. We're going to wander out here and have a dig about. Did I manage to search this dead corpse over here? I know I'm being shot at, I just don't know where from. Oh shit, the bed! Pardon my French, everybody. Well, especially those that are French. Oh, there he is, he's on the roof. He's bloody well moved to the right. Is he gonna... Oh, there he is. Shit, I'm not dying here, no way. No, you git. Interesting that he's looking the other way. Now I'm hoping to God there's not going to be anybody on the other side. Because I'm trying to get my health and meat. And that's apparently where I was. So he moved back the other way. No, he's still there. I need my health back to normal. Hang on, I'm not going anywhere yet. Let's have a look around here. Suppose we've always got some cover, if need be, and I have a feeling somebody's going to sneak up on the outside. There's another building over there, I can see it. Oh, what's this over here? Let's just walk out here into the open. I think I've fiddled around with these... I'll rephrase that. I haven't fiddled with anything, I'm just looking... Still got all my health and my ammo left. Well, that's apparently where we're going. Let's use the old wellies. The well rod. Now, ironically, I didn't need to use the tripwire and the mine, but I've just done that section about 3 or 4 times and I needed it, but then for some bizarre reason I didn't. So it's typical, you put them out, you don't need them, you don't put them out, you do need them, so... Shit! Oh my God! Please tell me... Oh, right, okay, we're here, thank the gods. Shit! Oh, I don't need any bloody ghostly image to tell me where I was getting shot from. Welcome to Battlefield. Let's pick that MP4 up, shall we? I'm going to go wandering out here into the open for 5 seconds because I know where there's some ammo on all the dead guys. And in true first-person shooter games, you just run past them and pick up their ammo if they were actually holding sniper rifles. Whee! There's one. There's another. There's another. Dead body has disappeared. That's fine. It's only going to give me some ammo, but something's better than none, isn't it? Out of my health, it's about to jump through the roof. So, we need to... Oh, I didn't know I could zoom in with the MP40 like that. How sweet is that? So where are we going in here? There, by the looks of it. Oh, all these books, all destroyed. I'll die now that I've got all these bloody MP40 thingies. Oh, look at that, I've got some chip mines. Now... let me just get my brain cell right, so it's down, up, down. Forwards, backs. So when you play this game, it looks like you can find some gold just hanging around, but the rest of it... Oh, there's some, just laying on the ground. But sometimes there might be... rooms you might have to go wandering around to look. But, you know, so be it. If you want to go for the gold. You don't have to. I haven't. I just happen to be picking some up as I'm wandering around. This is very nice and homely, isn't it? A bureau. Now, I never assume anything in this game, so I'm just going to have a wander over here. Make sure there's nobody sneaking around. Mind you, I don't know why I'm doing this, because if there is anybody, I'm dead. Let's go over here. So I'm guessing there's only two ways up in this place, so let's pull a tripwire here. Just hang on, how am I going to get back down? Oh, we'll figure that out as we go along. We'll have it to about there, I think. And then we can get back downstairs again. He says. Oh, there's my vantage point. Is that a door?
Auf die Knie.
Oh.
Mach es schnell.
Leuch ich doch immer.
That was a bit quick, wasn't it? didn't think it'd be that quick, to be honest. Oh, there's a bottle! Bloody hell, is he? Woohoo, I've just completed an objective. Miss a shot. Oh shit, he's got that bloody mine out, hasn't he? And that didn't work. Son of a bitch. Is he gone? The guy go. Get out of my way. Christ, am I missing every... What the hell? There's a piece of gold there? Thank God for that. I can get down this staircase.
You're hit. Let me take a look.
No time. The rats are coming. You hold them off. I'll be fine.
But I need information.
Hold them off. If you don't, we're both dead.
Shit. It's just so much easily work, wouldn't it? I've got no ammo left. Jesus H. Christ. Oh, there is a god. Is that all? Okay. Ah, shit. I have no way of killing these guys. I have no health and no... That was a mistake, wasn't it? I've only got like 20 ammo, so I can't exactly run around like a cretin. Yeah, alright then. Heinrich. I haven't got any fucking grenades, Jesus Christ. I've got no ammo, I've got nothing. Right. Got to kind of be a bit... I've got some more ammo! Where'd that come from? Oh, I'm in heaven! Shit. Right. Be wasting my fucking bloody chip wire. What am I doing? I don't know why I've just done that, because I ain't got anyone to shoot at.
Another truck from the north.
What? Well, where's the north? Oh. git. What now? What?
Jibrat!
Where? Oh!
The assault was over. We were safe. For now.
Thank you for the rescue. But I fear that it was... a waste of time. Wolf, as a plan, V2 rockets. Tarbin?
Where's that?
Not a... not a place.
What is it then? What's Tarbin? Answer me.
It's...
Intel had been wrong about Schweiger. I wondered what else we'd got wrong. Or, more importantly, what else we just didn't know. Like Tarbin. What the hell was that? And what was Wolf's plan?
Okay, that was kind of cool. So I got some gold bars. I didn't shoot any bottles, but although there was one that I nearly shot at when I shot that guy, I attacked some enemies. Yay. There we go. Okay, so we'll do the next one.